fighting was fierce as Allied troops battled house to house and town to town in the days following the invasion. Despite heavy casualties, the Allies soon had the upper hand. The Nazi war effort was beginning to collapse. This news swept Paris, where the city erupted as everyday citizens joined with the resistance in rising up against their Nazi occupier. Fear and anguish turned to joy and elation as the last German forces evacuated and the first Allied tanks appeared. What had seemed impossible to even dare think in the darkest days of the Blitzkrieg had unbelievably come true.